Ato desenvolve tecnologia digital e Timor-Leste precisa serviço remoto russo parte roto.
E âmbito cimeira internacional anual Telkomsel Berauluk neve realiza a quinta semana né e a salão multiusos de Yemen, primeiro-ministro Kairala Sanana Guzmão declara importância de cooperação entre parte roto de o setor sira neve trata assunto telecomunicação o nível lori ema roto reta na oportunidade hanesan mas que é desafio barak governo na fate esforço no apoio na fate empresa telecomunicação sira.
Investing in our people's digital skills means investing in qualifications to combat unemployment and in creating business and the private sector that can access the global economy. It also means improving the connection between citizens and government services, which are undergoing technological modernization for more efficient, rapid, and citizen-centric governance. Cooperation is key to this sector. The government has a duty to lead this transformation, to create the necessary infrastructure, to provide education, training, and digital capacity building. But without the commitment of the private sector and without civil society, success will not be possible. The telecommunications operators in the country have a key role in fostering economic growth and deserve the respect and support of the government. We respect you, we will support you. Their commitment and investment coupled with greater digital capacity on the part of citizens will provide us with opportunities for growth, improved social well-being and inclusion, and the economic development of our nation.
Ora cidadão, problema rede internet sai desafio bot e Timor-Leste. Tama da labara, público questiona funcionamento rede telecomunicação Sira e Railaran, nebe lao lento. Mateus Romário, Agostinho da Costa, GMN.